today we are going to learn about geometrical figures. As you know that there are four main geometrical figures, that are triangle, circle, a rectangle and a square. But today we are going to learn about triangle, rectangle and a square. What is a triangle? What is a triangle? How we come to know that it is a triangle? There are three properties of it. You can see that a triangle has three sides. As you can see in this triangle, there are three sides. 1, 2 and 3. Just like that, it has three vertices. Now you will ask, what is a vertices? It is a new word. So vertices are the points where two lines meet. Means one and two lines where they meet, it is called a vertices. Then we will see how to write the names of the given figure. This one is a figure of a triangle. Now I am going to give names to them. That is A, B and C. Then what is the name of the figure? What is the name? You can see that A, B and C. And I am going to write like triangle A, B and C. Now what about the sides of the figure? We are going to see the sides. What are the sides? This one is the side, this one is the side and this one is the side. Means three sides are there. We are seeing that a triangle has three sides. These three sides are, how we are going to write, that is side A, B, side B, C and side A, C. And now I am going to write here like side A, B, side B, C and side A, C. And next the vertices. I told you vertices are the points where two lines meet. Here A, B and B, C. They are meeting here. Then B, C and A, C meet here. And here B, A and A, C are meeting here. Means three points are there. Which are the points? How we write? We are going to write like A, B and C. Again I want to repeat it again, that it is a triangle. It has a three sides, three vertices and three angles also. Angles means vertices like that. It's an angle that we are going to learn in the next chapter. Then we will move on to rectangle. Now what about the rectangle? A rectangle has four sides. As you can see, one side, two side, three side and four sides. But in rectangle, the opposite sides are equal. That is important. This side and this side is equal and this side and this side is equal. Means opposite sides are equal. Now it has four vertices. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And the next one is, it has four angles. Four angles, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now again I will move on to how to write the names of the given figure. That is the name of the figure. Firstly I will draw a rectangle, just like rectangle. And I will give name P, Q, R, S. And I am going to write here P, Q, R, S. It is the name of the figure. Again, sides of the figure. How will I write that? Side P, Q, side Q, R, side S, R and side P, S. There are four sides. You can count it. 1, 2, 3 and 4 sides. Now the vertices of the figure that I have mentioned earlier only. That is 1, 2, 3, and 4 vertices. Again, we will write like the triangle. P, Q, R, P, R, and S. P, Q, R, S are the vertices. Now, again, for the rectangle, a rectangle has 4 sides. It has 4 vertices. It has 4 angles. Now, we will move on to square. A square again has 4 sides. You can see 1, 2, 3, and 4 sides. And it has 4 vertices like rectangle. 1, 2, 3, 4. And it has 4 angles like rectangle. 4 angles. But you have to remember here that square has 4 equal sides. It has 4 equal sides. Now again we will see how to write the names of the given figure. Name of the figure we are going to write like that. Square, and we are going to write name here A, B, C, D. The name of the figure is A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. And the sides of the figure again we are going to see. Sides are A, B. Side A, B. Side B, C. Side D, C. Side A, D. These are the 4 sides. Again, we will count it like a rectangle. 1, 2, 3, and 4 sides are there. Now, the vertices of the figure are again A, B, D, C, or you can write A, B, C, D. Anyone. These are the vertices of the squares. Then again, you have to remember all the things. That triangle has 3 sides, 3 vertices, 3 angles. Rectangle has 4 sides, it has 4 vertices, it has 4 angles. And a square has 4 sides, it has 4 vertices, it has 4 angles and 4 equal sides. This much we will do today. In the next chapter, we will learn about the circle. Thank you so much, children.